excited for Fandango?
Oh, I'm so hyped.
I'd be pumped.
Yeah, seriously, can't wait. It's gonna be amazing.
Talk to you guys, man. Such a good summer.
I know.
Me and Mike are just stuck in Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
I'm sure we'll go to Chicago, but...
You know how, I don't know actually how it is in Chicago.
I don't know. I don't know if it's like, I don't think it's as bad as New York, but I don't think it's like a great situation to be in.
Yeah. San Diego's like doing really well.
Really?
Yeah, the restaurant.
Oh, no way.
Okay.
That's actually good stuff.
Yeah.
Wow, lucky.
Yeah.
Well, okay.
Yeah, I think like, I need a haircut real bad too, so I think like the
Yeah, it's like number one.
Yeah, I need I think this like the barbershop and salons are open up at like 25% capacity. So I can go get that done. Not yet. Indefinite trip.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were sad, but at the same time, like, they totally got it, like, you know, we kept them company for, like, 2.5 months.
Yeah.
And they loved having Michelle around, but I think at it.
You're the youngest, right?
Yeah, well...